Come here.
Oh, what's going on the sub?
No,
he's like looking straight at us, but he has no idea.
What's going on?
I need a gunner. I need a gunner.
Sorry.
I need a gunner.
Okay, there's a squid on us, guys. I'm sorry.
All right, it's fucking fantastic. The SS.
What? I'm That's recording you, asshole.
Me too. What the?
Oh my god! I can't believe what the magical powers of
editing and possibly making a mistake and leaving it out. Yeah. Thanks for giving me the like anxiety while I'm editing this video now.
I'm gonna stop.
How
recording
about you restart the recording? Then?
No, because we said funny shit earlier. No, I can't.
Then leave it in. I didn't make that up. That's what the server's called. I'm sorry.
Wait,
what?
Is it? Really?
Yeah, it's one server called tits. I see tinsel tits, but there's another server that's called that.
What is it called? Again?
I'm not gonna say it again because you're gonna yell at me. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play. We need to go deeper. With me are IGP, Draegast, and IcyCaress.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Damn it,
that
I said it twice.
That was great. We're professionals.
Perfect.
We're gonna take the tinsel tits into the depths of the ocean.
I'm taking my sword.
Did I lose all my stuff?
I'm gonna get the wrench then if you have a sword, because you only need one sword.
I only have a wrench. I didn't buy shit.
I only have a wrench.
Nope, you're useless. I've confirmed my loadout to have
I've
the pirate
mine
sword.
As well.
Alright.
Oh my god, right. Schnitzel, you are so beautiful. Oh, dude,
how are you?
Wow, take you're
so
really
fuck.
I have went deep, guys, and I've gotten myself some feathers.
I
really went
deep. Only when
amazing
you have gone
stuff.
Deep. Can you truly understand? Holy shit! Who switched on the engines?
What am I doing? Is everyone just picking their own roles?
I've never done this, so I don't know if I should be the one controlling the power.
I would not leave that to me. I will say that. Okay. Well, someone assign me something because I won't pick.
I don't know what to do either. We really didn't plan.
Dre, you're the professional, dude. I played this once.
Come on.
All right. Do you want me to gun?
Yeah, you gun. You gun. I'll load you up. Oh my god, dude.
We need to gun.
Okay, slow down, guys. We're going way too fast.
Hey, there's a giant. There's a
dirt fish behind us. Nobody's put me ammo in the gun yet.
Well, because there's no.
We first of all need ammo in the. Okay, wow.
Yeah, we need power. There we go.
All right, we have fire.
All right, let's do this now. All right, got that one.
I'm loading it.
Just
I'm
keep
loading. It.
There you go.
I'm loading. Okay. I'm loading.
I see nothing wrong with this.
Oh my god. There's so much water flooding in right now.
I hope I'm not responsible for that because I suck.
Boat flood. We should just let it flood, Dre. It's just.
Yeah, that's good. I mean.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
I think you're right.
Well.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go sleep real quick.
Get the fuck out of bed.
Get
the fuck out of there.
Hold on.
I need
fix
ammo.
This window. Hold on. I forgot
so
I was the
ammo guy. All right. Don't worry. I got it.
Dre, why does that look so much like you? That's hilarious.
I don't know, man. And I totally missed my shot.
Don't be wasting my missiles.
Oh my god.
Care of that.
There we go. Got that one.
What's happening outside?
I am loading so fast.
I'm just doing things.
Also, you're drowning right now.
Who's drowning?
What?
There's a pole right in front of your window.
Yeah, ooh. Why don't you fix that hole then?
Well,
just shove something in it.
I'm fine. Ammo. Dre and I are doing guns, dude. That's what we're doing.
Yeah,
so y'all handle that.
This is what we got. All right, there's a clam. I'm gonna go shoot that clam.
Why would you shoot that clam?
I don't know. I didn't like the look of it.
It's an asshole.
I didn't trust it.
Are you kidding me? It just sat there all day opening and closing its mouth, talking shit about
you. You know what? If there's a clam on the side, that's the thing that's gonna surprise you. I mean, that's the thing that's gonna pop out with a little freaking fairy in it or something.
Oh, dude, fairies are the worst. I don't think you're gonna fit in that.
Oh my god, that's shit.
What the hell is that?
Thing. Where are we going? Oh my god, this is such a tight fit.
Apparently squeezing into that.
Said.
Wait.
What the hell?
Oh, that's a deep, no.
Oh, we found.
Icy, what are you doing?
We found a home, guys.
Yeah, we can stay in here. No, you can shoot it from here. Remove the power from.
If someone would stop rotating.
I can't.
Okay,
remove the power. Okay. Remove the power from mobility and put it all to guns so we can kill this thing.
All right.
Come on now.
Oh, I can get it.
There
it's no big deal.
There we go.
Yeah, but it's quicker this way.
I can't see him though now.
I can't see him either.
A little bit of power to the engines. We need more power,
just
Captain.
One. Just one.
Oh, there's some seaweed.
Not one. Oh, there's a clam.
Is he gone? Why would you fire that thing, dude?
Can't we stop shooting?
Because
clams?
there's enemies in the seaweed and you don't want to go into them because then they.
Oh, there he is. He's stuck.
Okay, good.
No, he's about to come down after us.
And there's another one.
Nice. Nice.
Excellent.
Can we get some shields?
No.
Please. I got ammo. It's okay. Coming, dude.
All right.
I can't move my fingers any faster.
Oh, this guy's...
Wow. Holy shit, we're getting slammed, God. Dude.
What
this is over.
What is this guy?
What the fuck?
I don't like it. Okay.
Okay, I think it's dead. That one chunk of meat is bigger than that entire thing was. What the fuck?
Oh, there's actually a cave right below us, guys.
Is there? Yes, finally.
There we go.
I told you guys this would be...
Right, if there's a gun or any good item that's better than what we have, it's mine.
No, it's mine.
No.
That's fine.
I'm going out first.
I'm taking this missile with me so I can bash people.
You don't get anything. You came late.
Fuck you guys. It's mine.
Yay, okay. I got a missile. Is this going to help? Is this going to help?
Oh, there's a chest upstairs. That's definitely going to help.
Sweet. No, can I just chuck it at someone?
Oh, God. It's facing me. Oh, God.
Goodbye. Give me that chest. There we go.
I got a medical kit. Nice.
Oh, there's still crabs. Like,
yay.
What are you guys doing? Are you killing anything?
Nope, just running through. I just want stuff.
They drop coins, guys.
Yeah, I'm busy healing Adrian. Don't worry about it.
Ah, you're the one with the sword. Fish.
Yeah, but I also have a medikit now. Okay, I'll kill all the clams and stuff then.
I want it. I can't carry it.
I am gonna die.
You just hit E on it.
Oh, yeah.
Cannon rotation speed. Perfect. That's good.
Is that always the first one?
No, they're totally random.
Are you healed yet?
I'm
at 10, dude.
Oh, God.
Stop, fight them.
Dodging.
But we need experience,
heal me,
dude.
Heal me, please.
I need all the experience.
I got it.
I'm going to die.
Working on it.
All right, I'm going, dude.
Oh, get smacked, Andre.
Thank you.
I need to now. Oh, I got to put his missile away. Somebody got to open his door. Thank you.
Okay.
You'd be easy with that.
One way I want to say he looks like you, but he kind of does not look like you. It's really disturbing how this.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of like me, but kind of weird, too.
Okay, yeah, you're totally it's like an alternative you, like alternative universe Draegast.
Yeah. Indy, get it. Indy, get it.
I needed health, dude.
I fully healed you.
No, you didn't.
Oh no, the schnitzel's driving.
Oh God,
we got one missile.
The clam just attacked us, guys.
Oh God, we got.
Like I said, don't trust the clams.
For the record, I have a sword. I can't fix stuff.
Somebody.
This is much easier with four people, dude.
Oh yeah, it's way better.
Hail ye. We're meant to be going deeper.
Yeah, but there's a dead end, so I'm trying to find the place where it goes deeper.
We're also going like, really fast.
Watch your right.
There's
a
hammerhead over there, but
don't
we
go
okay.
That way. That's a lot.
All right, I'm gonna reduce speed by one.
Yeah, definitely reduce speed. We're going.
I got this. Fine.
God damn it, Schnitzel! We're going further up again.
Wait. Yeah, because it's a dead end. What am I supposed to do?
You're terrible in going deeper.
Well, wait. You give it a spin.
Icy, what are you even doing? No. Are you just standing around?
Yeah, he's just standing. So what he's doing?
He's criticizing and standing around,
but not doing anything.
Exactly. This is what I do. And it's
typical management.
God, stop putting us deeper into seaweed.
I gotta kill sharks, man.
Get downwards.
Icy is middle management.
Newly promoted middle management.
Criticizing.
Alright, we have to go left. I have to kill the clams first. Yeah, nice. And now we can get through there.
No mercy. Nice.
Okay. And before this is a dead end as well.
No, this is definitely it. We need to go
deeper.
Have you
noticed the propeller doesn't actually move?
There's a shark down there.
No, it doesn't. We're being propelled by magic. Oh,
God,
shit.
Just stop slamming me into the roof. I mean, slamming me into the roof. I love it. It's so fun.
There we go.
Mm. Yay, sex jokes. That's what my channel's built off of.
That's what everyone's channel's built off of.
No, you need to kill that squid.
Oh, I know.
You need to kill that clam, dude. It's looking angry.
Go squid!
What did I just hit?
I don't know. You hit something, but just keep shooting, dude. I got unlimited missiles.
Don't have skeletons like that. That's disturbing.
Yeah, right?
Oh, there's something beneath this. No, there's something to the right. Oh, there's a shig shark.
Wait, isn't this the boss fight room or something? I don't even know, dude.
I don't think we're there yet. Oh, my bad.
We're drowning. I hear water.
There's a guy right there.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Don't tell the schnitzel, but that's a dead end.
I'm not driving.
No, I'm telling.
Wait, who is driving? Oh, I guess.
Is there anybody driving?
Yeah, well, obviously.
Oh my God, schnitzel, you look amazing.
Thank you.
Oh my God. Come here. Beautiful. Come here. Oh.
Oh. What's going on the sub?
He's looking straight at us, but he has no idea.
Like, what's going on?
His head is perfectly aimed at us.
What's going on here? are you guys doing?
Through this glass. Mm.
I need a gunner. I need a gunner.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
There's a squid.
Okay, there's a squid on us, guys. I'm sorry. I got a little excited.
Keep it.
Okay.
All right, go ahead and shoot, dude. I got it. Go shoot.
Okay, I'm gonna go shoot. Sorry.
Go shoot. All right, there we go. I got your missiles too, Bo.
Death.
Nobody's directing the ship.
Because I was.
Okay.
All the power to shields and torpedoes.
I'm just killing left, right, and center right now. This is good.
I'm driving now. I'm
all the power
this.
To shields and torpedoes. I switched off the engines. If two people load
right
missiles,
no.
How far can we travel just using missile propulsion?
Like GTA it?
Yeah. Oh, that's actually not a bad idea.
All right, try
all right,
it, guys.
Let's just test it. I'll drive and missile shoot.
Okay.
All right, here we go. all right, we need to go down here. Let's just keep going this
way. Is this actually working?
Yeah, kind of. I can't see outside now because I'm too busy looking.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, there's a squid. There we go. We'll shoot that. There we go. Good job, guys. All the day's work. Just killing the whole population of aquatic animals.
Pretty much.
We came down here to exterminate.
We are definitely moving. I don't know if this is the best strategy, but it's a strategy.
Oh, I missed my missile.
Damn it. You missed it.
All right, now we're in sync. Hell yeah. This is so good.
Okay, hold on. There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
So good.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, what's happening? All I see is blood out the windows. Oh, fuck.
There's a lot of blood out the window. Trust me.
What the fuck is happening out there?
It's beautiful.
Oh, pale
oh,
drop!
Oh, oh shit! Alright, no, keep all right. it, dude. Just keep firing. We got you.
I'm just gonna keep firing. I think it comes from the bottom, right?
Do we have one on shield?
Yeah, we do.
Okay. Yeah, we have one on
good,
shield.
Good.
So we're sorry. Pale Job won't know what hit him.
No. So far, he's taking no damage. Job. Oh, there we go.
Wait, Sven, if you come downstairs and help us load, we can get three
actually,
in at once.
Yeah, that's true.
Alright.
Since we don't actually need you on
dude, just like rapid
this
fire.
This is gonna be like a machine gun. Yeah. Oh my god. Alright, well, we're almost done with them.
I can see him.
This is the elite technique.
Okay, yeah, we're leaking.
Okay.
This is the elite technique.
Yeah,
to
this
deal
is
with
probably
the
not the best strategy, but you know what?
I don't think anybody else has tried it.
There we go.
Yeah!
Well, we just did it. Massive exploit.
What is that light?
Nice.
Oh, I don't know. It was there last time.
That's the light to the next area.
Just to show you that it's...
Ah, the next biome. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, everything's prepared. We're good.
Alright. Good job, guys. That was interesting.
Is there any caves around here?
No, this is probably
I've never actually explored the bomb in this area. Okay. Alright, cool. I'll believe you.
Into the infected depths. This is when you know you're going
dark. Well, it's random.
What are we driving to? The underwater sun?
Yeah, like, I don't know.
Dark depths.
Dark
depths. Okay, this is where it's pitch black. This is where
it was indicating the dark depths was the bright light.
I can't see.
There we go. Is there only one available for the light, right? Is that what that? Yeah.
Yeah.
There's just
okay,
light
who
on.
Is jerking us around like crazy?
Schnitzel, probably. I see.
This is the only method of propulsion we have right now, and it's actually working, believe it or not.
Oh. Well, if somebody wants to put...
All right.
We should probably put some in motors.
We got one.
There we go.
We got one. We had one unused power.
Okay, so avoid the floating, vibrating testicles, yeah?
Yep.
I like this searchlight thing you got.
Basically switch it off.
Thanks. Gotta keep my head on a swivel.
Oh, yeah. With that rapid- Oh, God!
Oh,
hey,
what the
fuck
is that?
It's ugly as hell.
I've never seen that before.
It's kinda cute.
Well, we've never been here.
There's a smaller one. I'm just gonna randomly shoot and hope for the best. Let's hope-
Whoa! What was that?
Yeah, you gotta watch out for them, too. There we go.
Okay, so stay the fuck away from the floor then.
Yeah.
Those sounds are so good.
All right, we need to go. A few more missiles,
Yeah.
There we go. Got him. I meant to hit that seaweed and I totally missed. Don't mean to brag. Right?
Yeah. I'm gonna have
you meant to hit the seaweed.
Slide underneath this.
That's what they sound like.
Got him.
Nice.
Wabam.
Right. So we're trying to find a cave for this area. Yeah.
Trying to find caves, bosses, whatever comes our way. Oh,
yeah,
watch out for
that
thing on the ground.
Kick that boss's ass, dude.
Oh, there it is. Got him.
A cave! Woo!
Oh, what the fuck?
Those are bad. Oh, get out, guys. It's on the boat.
What the fuck is that? I'm gonna kill it.
Okay.
Yep, blobfish. Okay, I gotta go back to the
Yo, is it vomiting?
Yes, you do want to clean that up or you're going to get the scurvies.
You don't need to go back
it's
in.
It's dead, because... but I can't. Oh, wait, the water. Okay.
How do we clean that up?
There we go.
I touched it. I'm dead.
Okay.
You die.
All right, nope. Goodbye, guys.
I can't get back.
Oh, no. If you go in the bed.
Oh, there's no energy on it, I think.
Oh, yo, I just got a gun.
Yo, go in the bed and it cures your affliction.
Wait, I can't.
I did that. It didn't do anything.
Something's
wrong.
I can't
increase energy.
I can't use the gunner.
Wait,
either.
We're in the caves.
Did we make it to a cave? I didn't know.
Yeah. Seems like it.
I was very running away confused from a giant there. Squids.
Me too.
Okay, there we go.
So we have a full
so
arsenal
many,
right
I'm
now.
Gonna die. I'm gonna die. There are so many freaking sea snails here.
Well, then come and fight. Don't.
I have 2 health.
Well, whose problem is that?
Mine.
Yeah.
And yours when I die.
Go and heal up.
I have 1 health. I'm the designated healer.
IGP, don't leave me behind.
What? I didn't mean to. I thought he was dead.
Well, he did.
I got another guy. Are you okay?
Nah, right. I have 2 health.
All right. We got a snail over here. And someone just took a shit.
Oh, I forgot you had no health. You should have went home. All right, let's see if I can heal him.
Wait. Oh, there's a hatchet. Somebody want to take
this? All right, there you go.
You're not a hatchet, a cleaver. Somebody want to take this cleaver?
Thank you. Can I actually equip 2? I forget.
Oh God. Okay.
I think
I'm just
going to
stand
yep.
on
all
this
right.
sticky stuff and
now
shoot
I'm
that
just
bitch.
Jason.
There we go.
Oh shit, you've got like a blunderbuss.
Yeah, dude.
Nice.
Well, I think it's a flintlock. Oh, it's just rather big for my character.
How do you switch weapons? Because I know you can.
Right click.
There we go. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Oh my God. Sorry,
I have sea sickness.
I have sickness too, but I'm.
Oh, it's hull.
Hull
yeah.
integrity.
Integrity. Good.
God, nice. I like how we're all carrying missiles too.
Yeah.
Just in case, man.
Wait, yeah, I'm
we,
not.
We never
I'm
know when we need to.
I got you.
Nuke
Thank
it
you,
up.
But you can't cure my seasickness.
Yeah, I'm seasick or something.
I can try.
You can't cure my love sickness.
It's like I just touched it and got sick. I feel like my character ate it. And now I'm suffering
from... Oh, probably. You stumbled into it.
I mean,
it
there's no kitchen on our
face
subs,
into
so I'm
it.
Not surprised.
So what I do... I mean, seasickness doesn't really do much, does it?
I
mean,
I don't think so.
Well, if you lie in the bed, it'll cure you of it.
Yeah,
so.
Affliction cured.
Right,
we have no
missiles. Like,
oh, we gotta get
a
out of here, right?
Long time.
Yeah, let's move.
All right, let's turn this down.
I can't see.
There was
I can't
squid.
See. I'm scared.
There was okay, a squid outside last time I checked, so you guys might want to be careful.
We have 2 movement. You could probably put 1 on shield, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed him.
All right,
since
I'm
we got that hull integrity.
Drop missiles again.
Okay. Oh, we got 60 max. Okay, I got you. That's cool.
Oh,
Jesus.
Okay, god damn it.
Oh, Jesus.
No, we need to kill
him. Oh, boy.
Oh, god.
Okay, there's another
That's
one.
Bad.
I hear water.
I'm trying to.
Oh, it's a lot of water.
Oh, there's a squid.
Guys, there's shit in the boat. Shit in the boat.
Oh,
there's tentacles.
Boy.
Like actual shit.
All right.
Oh,
god. Oh,
squid.
Oh, god.
Okay,
that one's
this is bad.
Patch up.
Let's go over here. Get the squid.
Okay, I need you guys to patch this shit up.
I'm patching.
We're working on it.
Oh, there's another hole.
Oh, something else
Someone's,
is hitting us.
I'll go fire. Go fire,
patch
dude.
It.
Oh, my
there's
God.
A blobfish now. Blobfish mid.
Fire.
I'm drowning. Drowning.
Yeah. Get on the ladder if you can. Okay, patch it up. Right. Patch it up.
Patch it up. Everybody, wait. Is there stuff? Is there stuff?
All right.
Where are the holes? Oh, there's one.
Oh, I'm gonna drown.
I killed it.
I'm gonna go back to the gun.
I think we're good.
I already killed it.
Okay, thank you.
All right,
wow.
On the speed
okay, I am C6, so I'll be right back. I need to go sleep it off.
Oh, how do we get rid of that?
We need
bed.
To crouch and attack it.
Oh, the poo?
Oh, yeah. Just yeah. Don't eat it. I gotcha. Okay.
Yeah,
I was very tempted.
Don't eat the poo-poo.
The poo-poo bat.
Poo-poo bat for you.
Oh, I've got seasickness. Whoops. Hang on. I need to go cure
All
right, that.
I'm cured.
All right.
I'm happy.
Ah, let's get some health.
All right. I'm going to load torpedoes. Oh no, awesome. IGP knows that. Never mind.
God, those things coming out of the walls are so creepy!
Yeah.
Don't shit us down! Don't shit us down anymore!
I'm just trying to kill the blobfish.
Blobfish is bad business.
Yeah.
There's another one. There's another one, dude. Oh, God, run!
That's the fourth one!
Shoot it!
I got him! I'm all good! Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to combine.
Alright, there's another one!
And I missed. My bad.
He's looking really angry.
No!
He's not looking that angry, to be honest.
He's hungry, and he's looking sick.
He just wants a friend, that's all.
He just needs somewhere to shit all over.
Oh, another one.
Oh, there's
one.
Another
oh,
one. What
God.
The heck?
Yeah, nice shot.
Problem is they got two HP, so.
There we go.
2. There You'd go. Imagine Very a missile would do more than one.
Yeah, for a blobfish of all things.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
I think I see a cave. Is that?
No.
Sorry, I got
just
excited.
More wall. There's a little hole we could probably squeeze our
sexy
little self into.
Yeah, I don't think so.
No, we can fit.
He's trying.
Wait, we'll fit.
Oh, there's something in there though.
Just get
there's
the loot.
Something
out,
in there
boys.
With a lantern.
Oh yeah.
Bioluminescent creatures, God. Dude.
Mother
I don't know what that is.
Belt that one.
I don't know what it is.
What the fuck is that underneath us? What's going on?
What?
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys.
Okay, we need missiles.
Okay.
Why did we go this way?
Lots of missiles.
I'm trying.
It's
quick as I can.
A goblin shark! Okay.
No, I think it's a light fish, isn't it?
No, that lantern, was
a, oh, that's a goblin shark right there. Yeah, I can see him now.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh my god, they're scooting.
Ooh, nice.
There we go. Alright, just gotta get
up. There's there's a light fish.
Oh, wow. What the heck? We're jumping into another one. Okay. Well, he's dead.
Alright. Oh, we're drowning. We're not drowning, we're sinking.
Why
we're sinking.
Coming for
why
the holds.
What the fuck is that?
He was camoed as the rock.
Yeah, you repair, I'll shoot, dude. Oh,
okay, he's on.
Alright, you repair, I'm shooting everything, okay?
We need repairs everywhere.
We're good.
Hit my body with the
wrench.
Okay, we need to go deeper. I mean,
we do need to go
deeper, not actually deeper.
I can't hit it. It's underwater.
Wait, what are we drowning from? Oh, I got it. Oh, who's dead?
Someone heal me.
No.
Wait, what?
Okay.
Do you have a wrench?
I'm trying to get the ammo here. I'm trying to kill things outside.
How do you?
There's so much.
You're healing. But you need to heal me as well, bro.
I know. How?
Oh my god, guys. There's still so much outside.
Oh, I can't. Okay. You're gonna have to reload yourself, dude.
I'm slowly killing things, but
I'm gonna put up our shields for cost.
Yeah, shields and missiles.
Okay.
If we could spare
we're
one
okay
more
right
missile.
Now. No, we're good. Is everything okay in here?
Yes.
My
fine.
God, I've got maximum 6 health now. This is fucking ridiculous.
Actually, I need to go heal now that you speak of it.
I was just taking damage randomly from these giant
vibrating
blob.
How about we use the rocket propulsion?
Do we know where the blob is?
Yeah, it's up here.
Captain's room.
Alright, someone passed a hole to...
Alright,
I'm gonna start shooting.
Oh, I'm afflicted now. God damn it.
Me too. Me first.
I'm gonna say I'm gonna turn off movement.
Damn it!
Because the fucking motor is still working. Alright, cool. Shield up.
Alright.
If we stay here, will anything else come for us?
Right now we're good, I think.
Oh,
there's something down there, though. I'm gonna fire a random... I see the lantern. Oh, God! Load me, please. There we go.
Yes, I loaded you.
Alright. I think we're all loading you, right?
Okay.
It's a cue. Yes! Mine went in first. Oh my god, there's more poop over here.
Wait, where's the poop coming from?
There's poop down here.
It's spreading.
Right, I don't know where it came from.
Why is the poop
IGP, did you poo?
Yes, I'm sorry, it scared me.
Right,
damn it, dude.
It's okay, buddy.
You gave me
IGP, I gotta poo. Okay, there's a bunch. We gotta start moving, because there's another lantern fish. I need.
Yeah, we are moving.
You might want to save some of that. I'm up for the bomb fish! Oh, God!
Oh,
that was
watch
some
the
good
sides.
Driving. That was some good driving. There's another blob fish.
Oh,
there's
boy.
Another blob fish.
Someone load me? Good.
I'm loading you, buddy.
Don't turn around too much.
Oh, there's another cave!
Yep,
yo!
We got another cave here.
Oh, God!
Oh, shit. And we go.
All right,
get in there. All right,
good
job.
I'm gonna put this away. That's annoying.
All right, stick together.
Yes.
Yeah.
Fuck this.
Stop pressing E! Let me open it.
Let Indy go first, because he has the gun. I'm
the
healer.
The gun.
Oh, shit, you got hatchet, dude.
Yeah, man, it's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
I'm Jason and
well, if
this
someone
thing.
Has a weapon, I would love to take one.
Well, that's a cleaver, I believe.
Yeah,
it's a cleaver.
We need to get Weasel.
Find another one.
Oh, yeah, okay.
What's wrong with the sword? Is it bad?
No, that's me. I have the sword.
Oh, right. What do you have?
I don't think we've got anything yet.
Okay.
The concentration in our eyes.
It's so real.
I just love that we're annihilating like everything in our way and we're just not even caring about
I have. I'm dead. I'm dead.
You're dead?
Oh my god.
Aren't you supposed to be healing us?
My ass. The reason
why I'm not- he can't heal himself.
No. I'm gonna have
Well, that's not your job. Your job is to heal us, not yourself, you selfish bastard.
I have 4 health!
You should
make
the med in the back just
make it count, Icy.
Alright, we got something.
Shield
recharge speed.
Good.
Hell yeah, dude.
Good.
Nice.
Oh, this is officially the deepest we have ever gone.
I'll shoot. I guess.
This is officially the deepest we have ever gone.
There's no power to this shooter.
Wow, except for fancy pants Indian person over there.
It's dark. Can't see.
It's dark.
Oh, there we go. There's a beautiful guy.
We are not going down there.
There's a beautiful guy following us. I actually like that fish. Keep it as a pet.
Nope.
No. Could we befriend one of these and have it fight for us? That'd be awesome.
How much health does it have?
A lot.
This shit's stronger than Paljaw.
I think 5. Actually, yeah. No, it's not stronger than Paljaw. You're making shit up.
I'm over-exaggerating.
Oh, I hit him.
Nice. There's a goblin shark. Fuck that thing. Deal with the goblin shark.
I'm trying to turn around. Hold on. Oh, there's a little, there's a thing. Watch out. The top. Watch out. No.
All right, the shield. Water.
All right, we're having issues in here.
We're about to die.
Oh God!
Some adult diapers. And
just preparing.
Can you put just one more missile?
I'm trying. What the fuck is that thing? What the fuck is
coming in here?
That's a goblin.
Missiles.
Can somebody put the missile in?
I just need one missile.
You're injuring me!
I'll do the missiles, don't worry. You guys take care of the...
I think we're good now, though.
Oh god, we got a blobfish.
Run,
keep going! I need a missile, I'm dying!
I'm dead. You said a blobfish!
Oh, it is a blobfish, yeah, but it didn't get in
outside?
Yet.
Outside? I thought you meant inside. No.
Indeed.
I'm gonna die.
You're good, man, you're good!
No! There's a blobfish at the entrance. How about we stop the power to the engine for a moment?
No, okay. You do not want to stop power to the engine at the moment.
Yeah,
stop sleeping. I don't want to sleep.
Guys, I need ammunition. I got it.
We're dead.
No. Keep going.
We're dead.
We're good.
We're dead.
The blobfish is in the bed.
I can't tell, there's so much poop in our bedroom.
I can't tell where I'm shooting. I'm just gonna keep shooting. You keep loading it, dude.
Just keep shooting, and we'll kill the
blobfish. I think he's dead. We just need to.
Let's just
no. There's like three of them.
Kill the poop.
Oh god, we got stuff.
No, we're gonna die.
No! Keep loading and repair. Load and repair. Repair. We're at 20 still. Keep it going, please.
No, Weasel!
Fuck, I need a missile!
I'll save you, buddy!
You're gonna drown!
I gotcha!
Oh, no!
No!
I gotcha, Somebody repair, please! We're at 5 health!
Guys,
5 health!
Repair!
No! Fuck! Damn it, dude! It was so close! He had one more shot!
God damn it!
Was this a boss or something?
No, we just had three of those fucking lantern fish.
Giant fish,
God.
Well, that was fun.
Bullshit!
Jesus! It's no wonder we died so early with three people.
Three times.
You need one person repairing, one person doing torpedoes, one driving, and one shooting.
Ideally, I have 5, one repairing.
Hey, we have 3,000 fathoms, though.
All right, that concludes this epic adventure of We Need to Go Deeper. Make sure to check out everyone's channel in the description below. IC, IGP, Draegast, link again, channel in the description below. Go there, subscribe, they're awesome, and hope to see you guys next time.
Yeah.
Bye-bye. Deeper.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.